and her coach is to be in this walkway behind mats 8 to 11. Otherwise, you must remove yourselves to the bleachers on that side of the facility at this time. First call for Katerina Ivanova of Idaho to mat number 3. Katerina Ivanova of Idaho, this is your first call to mat number 3. I need a camera operator on mat 2 and a camera operator on mat 6 immediately. Camera operator on 2, camera operator on 6 immediately.
I got 2 red.
Again, reminder to you, to those of you in the 10U and 14U tournament, 10U and 14U coaches and athletes, we are wrestling your tournament straight through to conclusion. 10U and 14U athletes and their coaches, we are wrestling your tournament straight through to its conclusion. First call for Gianna Silva of Connecticut to mat number
2
6.
Blue.
Gianna Silva of Connecticut, this is your first call to mat number 6.
It was in time. If you don't believe so, you can throw
it in. Attention, UWW cadets, please do not leave until we physically release you.
I thought it was a good time.
If you think you're done, don't think you're done. You're not done.
But then
do not leave if you are still in the tournament until or if we physically release you. Thank you. Second call for Gianna Silva of Connecticut to mat 8. First call for Valerie Hamilton of Illinois to mat 11.
2 red.
Second call for Valerie Hamilton of Team Illinois to mat 11. Valerie Hamilton of Team Illinois, second call to mat 11.
Got 2 red. Stop.
I need a trainer on mat number 5, trainer to mat number 5. Third and final call for Valerie Hamilton to mat number 11.